Assalamu alaikum, everyone. In this subject, we will discuss impact of general science and ability on CESs and PMS results. And we also discuss tricks and techniques to solve the paper of general ability. If you have not subscribed my channel and you have not watched previous videos, you can see it. These are available for here and these are available here, and I will also record other videos related to this subject, general science and ability. First, I have selected the portion of general ability. After this portion, I will also work on general science. These will be very easy, in easy way, easy approach, so that everyone can understand in easy way. I hope so. I will bring many new things for you, and I hope so these will be very helpful for you. I will try my best. Now, no one can deny the importance of the GSA, General Science and Ability. Its highest score giving subject, 94 marks, as well as have been witnessed by the people, by the aspirants who have got this score. And this score not only not this subject is not only charming only for the highest marks, but it also requires very minimum time to study. It requires just 10% of what time you give to a subject of English, that's essay or composition, and these subjects only give you just passing marks. But this subject can give you from 70 to 90 marks in easy way, just requiring some techniques. Almost every question, almost many questions in CSS in this paper, GCA, are repeating. If they are not repeat, means they have the same pattern of the questions. For example, from the 5 year papers of last 5 year papers of GCA, if you find you may see many examples in which the work problems are given, in which direct proportion is also given, and as well the distribution problems are given, and there are many other logical problems which are being repeated. Just you have to use those techniques. This subject, in minimum time, this subject will give you a score 40 more percent compared to the other subjects. Compared to the essay, compared to the composition, it will give you, or compared to the other subjects like Pakistan Affair, Current Affair, it gives you 40% higher score than those subjects. And that's in minimum time. Okay, and when other subjects of GK are hated and they are being slaughtered, is being used for in these subjects, this subject will be a safe site for you, and this will save you to fail in all subjects, because 120 marks are required in all three subjects, and if this subject gives you 70 to 90 marks, then in other subjects getting 20 mark or 40 mark will not be difficult in both of the subjects, Current Affair and Pakistan Affair. So it has importance in all those three subjects, in the subjects of GK. This one in three subjects, this is the subject in which you can get highest marks. And this subject is also useful in other exams like ADNAB and like the ADFIA, Evaluation Officer, IB, and other type of exams. Mathematics or general ability has a important role. Those students or those aspirants, those candidates can get their job if they know mathematics. You need not to know very well. Just you need techniques to attempt them. Just you need a practice of 1 hour regularly or half an hour regularly. That's enough. and other benefits you would have in allocation. If you pass CSS exam and you have a good score in GK subject, like GK subject GSA, then there will be benefits in allocation. Okay, we are now discussing about the techniques how to attempt the paper. Suppose you have been given the question which have answer, which is answer, whose answer is in just one line or in one word. How will you write? You will think that I have write just I have to write the answer. If you write the answer only just in one or two words, then you will not get full marks, full 5 marks or full 5 marks, but you will be given just 1 mark or 2 mark. For example, this is an example. In a certain language, in a certain code language, computer is written as in this way. How medicine will be written? Now its answer is just in one word. Okay, but if you write directly answer, if you write answer directly, then you would not get 5 out of 5 marks, but you will be given just 2 marks or maybe 3 or maybe 1 or maybe 0, because it depends on checker. It depends on the temper of the checker, what he thinks, how he checks, what criteria he has set. Okay, so whenever you attempt such type of question, when the answer is just one word, you have to deduce from the question. You have to make a flow or a logic from the question. You have to write some lines at least that could satisfy the checker. For example, here pattern of this course is add under, is under. I have written here, I have written step one here, the C and R exchange in computer. Okay, so in medicine similarly, I have changed here, so in medicine in this way. Okay, and step two I have written that every letter will be changed in next letter. Means suppose we have O will be changed into P. Okay, as in computer, O has changed in P, but written on second position from the right side, same position but on right side. Okay, second position on left, so it will be written on second position on right. Okay, similarly in medicine, as in computer it is. Similarly, we have to write other IAC. Okay, the code answer, hence the medicine is coded as in this way. Here I have written a complete page just for one word which is code. You don't have to write the direct code. You have to attempt in a way that you should write, or you should deduce from the question. You have to take the sentences from the question. You have to understand the question. For example, this type of question, in this type of question, there is also, the answer is also in one word, one sentence, but you have to write here the according to question, as in question. Okay, or you have to write the data. After that data, you have to write answer or possible answers. Okay, for this example, in CSS, not only the difficult questions are very long questions are given, but very small and very easy questions are given. You cannot believe the fourth grade questions are also given. This question which I am showing you, it is 7b CSS 17, it is of the class 4. Okay, here LCM is used, right? It takes early 30 minutes and Aslam takes 25 minutes to mark a paper. If both starts paper at 10 a.m., at what time they will finish? Okay, this type of question is not only in 2017, but this type of question on LCM was given in 2019 as well. Means many topics are being repeated. Okay, and many new topics are also given just by using LCM. And here you have to write these sentences. You have to write this data. If you write that, this will compel the checker. This will compel the checkers to give you good marks. And give you 5 out of 5. Means mathematical words, technical mathematical words are required to give answer, one thing. Another thing, use logic from the question. And third, pay attention on the repeated questions which are given in given in CSS previous papers, and write sentences or compose your answer in such a way that compels the checker to give you maximum marks. Okay, for example, here its answer is just two letters, but we don't have to write direct those two letters. We have to write this in a way. We have to read this question. After that, we have to write some words. Here is I have written in this problem, combination of letter and number is used. Okay, letters go backward by one step. Okay, here letters go backward by one step as F, D, C, B, and the number doubles the preceding number. Number doubles every time, 2, 4, 8, 16, 32, in this way. So after F2, we will get F4. Blank filled with F4. This is answer. In this way, you have tried. So that checker can understand that our checker could be compelled to give you maximum mark. Okay, for example, we have this type of code question. In this type of question also we have tried the sentences. Means there are many problems in CSS exam general ability which are very easy, and remaining problems may be not so easy, but they require just techniques. Okay, nothing more than the techniques. These problems are not very difficult. You can get many marks. You can get 70 plus marks in GCA paper, or even you can get 90-80 marks. That require only your sincere efforts and techniques. In the technical way, you have to study this subject. And in mathematics, you know well, in second portion of the GCA, general ability portion, you can get even 40 out of 40. Because you know well, in mathematics, marks are not deducted. If marks are not cut, if the questions are answered in proper way. Okay, and so it's my suggestion to you that you have to follow the patterns, you have to follow the mathematical logical patterns, you have to follow the mathematical language. Okay, that will yield you good score. Thanks for watching my video. Share among your friends. If you have not subscribed this channel, subscribe it, and also study from this channel. I hope so you will understand more than enough. Thank you very much.